church with tears in his eyes. So many of his members have moved on to brighter lives.